How will you solve it?
One implies then 2p minus 3 equals to 3p multiplied by 4 upon 10 minus 4 multiplied by 4 upon 10.
Okay, which rule you have applied here?
We have applied distributive rule over here.
Okay, this implies?
And we will copy this here. Then we will multiply 4 multiplied by 3, that is 12, 12p upon 10 minus 4, 4, 16 upon 10.
Upon 10, this implies? What will you do now?
Then we will transfer, then we will keep
variables to the one side and constants to the other side. So what will I get? 2p?
Ma'am, minus, because here it is in the positive side.
Okay, 12p by 10.
Equals to minus 16 upon 10. Here is
plus 3. This implies now what will you do?
We will take a LCM.
10.
Then. We will imagine that here is 1, so we will multiply 10 by 2, that is 20. 20.
10 into 2p
minus 12p
is equal to, here then also you will do the same?
Yes, ma'am. Then we
will minus 16
plus, we will imagine that here is 1 also, so here is 30.
30, okay. This implies?
Then we will do.
This is how much?
This is 20p minus 12p.
What is 20p minus 12p?
That is
20 minus 12?
18p.
20 minus 12. This is 8. 8p.
8p upon
by
10 equals to.
What is minus 16 plus 30?
14.
14 by?
14 upon 10. Then we will take.
This
when
implies
we will. When we will.
P will be equal to.
We will
14
take this
by 10 into 10 by 8. So these are cancelled.
And here we will get 4
8
and 7.
So what is the answer?
P is equal to 7 upon
4. 7 by 4.